or I just don't know what to do anymore, and that's annoying. Oh yeah, we leveled up. We leveled up. So, we got strength 7, we got intelligence at 13. We now got the surgeon guy in our inventory, so we might as well just go into something that we actually could use. We could use more strength. We could use charisma up to 12, getting leadership up to 4. Prison management would be absolutely great, especially if we are able to fight, like, vassals. Because that would be amazing. Iron flesh would be nice because I don't want to die. I don't use power draw anymore, so I don't need it. Weapon mastery could be useful, but I don't really see the point in going it. Because you will still gain points. This weapon mastery is just to gain more points more fast. So I'll do that as soon as I'm unable to invest in any more points. Shields. Shield and riding. Well, I would absolutely love it if you did. If you did, really, I would love it. So, trainer would be good to level up our troops as well. However, we do not really have an army of a size that it would matter. We don't need pathfinding anymore. I think I just go fighting skill. So get that up in 6. Get Paul up. Get that Paul up. Yes, I did. Okay, next quest. Hunt down smugglers is not forbidden. Destroy the bandit there. Now he is the lord of... Okay, so in this vicinity, there is going to be a lair that we are going to take down. And because it is night, chances are very unlikely I'll get that murderer. What are you fighting? Wait a minute. Did you win? I think you did. Let's go there. A scout report. There's a potential hostile force heading your way. And I don't... They will win. So, let's go there. You! Black Knight Rebels. These are actually the guys that we were fighting now, didn't we? Let's see. We have these Warbringers now. We got 37 trips against that 31. So, we're going to evade them as best as possible. I don't want to lose anything just yet. That would be, well, terrible. Wait, where does this guy... Okay, so he's over there. Okay, good to know. If I were a hideout, where would I be? Well, I'd probably be somewhere where I could overlook everything. And we are making money. Mercenary payment is going up. The larger your force, the larger you get. Braven would probably kill my my revenue. Okay, it's not over there. It isn't over there. Somewhat, I just don't really like quests like this because... Like, this lord doesn't know where this hideout would be. If I was a lord of a town and I knew that there was this hideout close by, I would send scout. And the scout that didn't return, I would search in that location. Because he was probably killed. Sometimes close to a village, and that's actually very, very good. Maybe it's over here. Because this looter is coming. Okay, not over here. Okay, let's start. What? Go away. Don't know why that annoying horn is going off again. Okay, so now the balance board is coming up. You know what, let's go to this one first. Let's go and kill this guy. First, always recruit people because they don't generally like it when you kill people inside of their village. Don't know why. Oh, we absolutely have someone with us. I like that. So, we're looking for someone that's just standing around looking like a fool, telling us he's not going to be the criminal, and then we chop off his hat. We can do that. They are not it. That's something I just don't understand as well. Why would you give refugee of refuge to a killer? You know they're going to hunt him down eventually, and then they're angry because they did. Whoa, minus 20. But did you have to kill the leader of the village or something? Ah, here he is. You nervous looking man who isn't part of the village. Let's get off our mount. You. Hello? Yes, I need your hat. You are not able to tell me otherwise. You. He does have a nice sword. He's going to kill him though. My horse is so in the way. Could you come this way, please? Yeah. Tough luck. You are not going to win. Told you. Why don't they just listen? Now I never go into... yeah. Look, minus two. Usually you get minus one. So, minus two. But minus 20 I've never seen. What kind of mod was it that you were playing at the time? So, now they don't like us. This is the potential force they were talking about, and now we are going to run like a silly girl. There's still 37 riders. Get some more guys. You wouldn't dare to challenge me! Like the vanilla one. Yeah, I know, but I'm actually more interested in looking for people to join me. And getting relationship up. Oh, that is indeed a very smart one, yes. I should have done so! Oh! Where are you? No. Hey, it's fine, Zero. Try to get some rest. So we're going to record tomorrow. By the time I found him, it's probably mission over. We also have to tell the Lord that we killed him. However, there's no longer a timer, so should we? I did see something up here. Go there. Could be over here as well. He's talking about the vicinity, but yeah, where is it? Where ends the vicinity? I did search this area. I do as well. You have these missions, then you'll have to search for these groups of bandits. And as soon as you leave the town, it's over. It ended immediately. I really hate those. You, riders. I need to follow you. Oh wait, you're 50. You're going to fight me. Tribesmen. Nomads. I highly doubt that... Oh, he's running from me as well. Okay, we're now going to follow. Thank you. Thank you, Foxy. Let's go. Anything I could do beforehand? No, we're just going in. We're going to attack the hideout. Please take with me my best troops. Yeah, you were absolutely right. Thank you very much. I truly appreciate that. This doesn't look well. You see this? Shame. So, we are absolutely in a terrible position, if I have to say. Really? Oh, that's nice. I believe my first game was called Freelancer. Wow. He's going to kill me. Oh, this is not going well. Keep pressure on. Okay, we won. I did not expect that. Oh, we have blood loss. They're two now. Okay, sorry, I'm not talking as much now. Trying to focus. If I can get one down, I should be able to manage. But if I go down, it's over. Damn! Okay, I failed this quest. That's the one thing now. What I should have done was made sure my troops were coming with me, or I went with my troops. Terrible decision, terrible decision. So, this lord, where do you live? Nara, let's go. We're going back to Nara. I need better gear. I really do need better gear. Afterwards, we're going to Tolga. Okay, why? Scout report, potential hostile force in the vicinity. I feel like attacking now. I feel like attacking just because I got pissed off now. So surrender or die. We're going to charge because we have mounted units. Go. It's probably going to be mounted all over the place. No, it's actually very flat. I really messed that one up. If I wasn't on camera, I'd probably saved and returned. Because I don't like losing that way. But at least it does tell me that I really need to invest a lot more in my combat ability. Let's get off this mound. Could you please get out of the way? Hey, bitch, get out of the way. If a woman would win, it's called prisoners of a prisons. That's nice. That really is. Enemies, please. Okay, we won. So let me. I had this one mounted bandit that was like 20 people in an army, and I was maybe about 40. But then they had 50 prisoners. I don't know how to say it, but that's an amazing amount. But I don't want these guys. I'll capture these though. Okay, leveling up the troops. Tribesmen, please become nomads. Please become tribal warriors. Light lancers. I love warbringers. I can't help. They look so cool. I love that. Let's see. Catherine has also leveled up. Access the item pool. I need better stuff. I need better gear. I need my guys. Look, yes, perform. No, collect. So, Warbringers. Light Lancers. Again, Tribal Warriors. I'm just aiming for the last upgrade of the units, because they are absolute beasts. They are so great. I fought with them once, side by side, and they were so great. Let me see. That should do a bit more. This does stat. It's a party skill, so the more people in your army having surgery, wound treatment, it will stack. So, the more the merrier, I'd say. He's an archer. Let's increase his archer skills. Catherine, let's talk to you about skills. Inventory management of 7. That's quite high. But you're a warrior of nothing. Yeah, that if I was having like this this town, I would definitely I would fill towns up to 400-500 people. If you want to know something, yeah, sure, go ahead, tell me, man. Just you can talk to me, you can tell me everything or anything. I don't mind. I like talking. So we were going to Nara because this guy lives there. How much can I have in my army now? 116, and I would love to have so, but I just don't have the finances to do so. It will not be that much though. So, I've got castle. My liege, I have returned. Let me step on your table. Oh yes, I will take your 900. So, let's go. How much money do we have? Okay, it is not too much, but we're going to... Oh, look at that, they sold automatically. That's always nice. Tulga. Wow. That's not something I want to fight. Hmm. their vessels are over here, so best thing to do for me is we are heading towards their territory. And we're going to raid towns. First things first. If you capture a castle, you can have more units. Your army, I don't know how, but it's true, in the beginning it could like something like 90 in the army. The reason why that is happening is there was a reason. It had something to do with because you're a lord of a castle at the moment, so you are given a larger army because you are having the means to support them. If you're getting like, if you are a lord, you get like 50 more troops, something like that. But if you are becoming a king, then you get even more. Yeah. I used to know how to explain this, but I'm Dutch, like you, so can't help myself. Landlords, look at that, 1300 we just gained. Now, what we'll do, we're heading straight for them. Let's see. Probably this one. We will be looking though, we will be looking to... if there are troops, like a lord in this castle. Because if there is, the chances are extremely high. Oh, here I was, just almost shit myself. Yo, that's so true. That is so true. However, this footage is going onto YouTube next week. I don't think I'll be able to... Okay, I don't worry about the desert warriors, desert bowmen, villagers. So Foxy, tell me a bit about your channel. Okay, let's see what he's going to do. Okay, he's going in. You know what that means, guys. We're going in. We are going to help our ally. But that is nice. Just if you enjoy what you're doing, then keep on doing it. Oh, that's cold. Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. No, never give up. Look, everyone has these moments. Look, a few, what was it, 2 months ago, I gained 180 subscribers. This month, nothing. Don't give up. Don't do it because you want people to subscribe or... You know, just do it because you like to. I do it because I like to. I say whatever I want, and I play the games that I like. And if they don't like it, that's their problem, not mine. Oh, this. Yes. I'm sorry. I cannot help him. And he's probably going to lose a lot. Reason why I now did this is I'll show you if you'd like. So let's get some food up because we don't have much. Okay. How late is it? It's 5. You know what we could do? I'll probably end Mountain Blade then. Sabonis, this is a new dawn. Let's see. How is this going to do? So, we have some land where people are living now. And I would like to have more. I kind of feel bad for leaving that one guy. But looking at how, it's under siege again, come on. I can fight you. Looking how the terrain was. Wow, that was absolutely terrible. All mounted. I had to unmount my units. Now, I wouldn't mind if my units were of a higher tier to do so. However, they weren't. So, nomads on foot are like peasants with forks. Yeah, this ain't long. Yeah, mountains are absolutely terrible way to fight. However, if you don't have like this mounted army and you are going to face a mounted army, then mountains are your best friend. So we gained some, not too much. Let's get a few more lances. But actually getting up a bit higher. We have to think about this actually, because we're probably a lot. Okay, we got a bonus item. Don't know why, but I would say thank you. So, how much is in the companion inventory? Oh no, I won't. I will never. Yeah, that is something I just noticed. I can't go up too high. What actually would be better for my situation is stopping recruitment. If we go to, because we are of course we are fighting for this nation and pray. Oh my god, Proven is back. Oh, that's terrible. Wait. Oh, Proven has been taken over. We are going back to Proven. We are going to Proven. We're going to Proven right. Oh, that hurt. Okay, Proven has been taken over. Go away. We're going to Proven. We're going to sell our enterprise. I will never purchase an enterprise there. Yeah, fine. Go. Join you, we got, okay, that's great! It's great! Okay, have a nice dinner, Foxy, yeah, just take your time, send me a private message, I'll tell you how to contact me. Yeah, thank you very much. But we will manage, trust me. Go away.